y'all, what I'm doing today is I'm doing story time. You feel me? Story time. So my story time is about my first time smoking. I do not smoke. I'm not a smoker. Before y'all say that, I'm not a smoker. I don't smoke. None of that. I just tried it one time. About year and 3 months ago, I think. Yeah. A year and 3 months ago. Yeah. So when I tried it, okay, so let me start from the very tip side of the beginning. So yeah. So basically, so I was friends with these girls. We wasn't friends, we was actually sisters, you feel me? Yeah. So basically it was at her birthday party. We're not cool, we not like that no more. We not friends and none of that, we're not tied up there no more. We not like that no more. So, like, that's what I'm not gonna say no names because I got time for that. Yeah. All right. Cool. So, basically, we're gonna name her Elian. So, basically, Elian had a party overnight. So, you know, I went, you know, it's a hotel party, you know. Yeah, cool. So, I know it's a hotel party, you know. That shit was lit as fuck, honestly. Like, I had a good ass time. And I don't usually have a good time like that, but I had a good ass time. And I had a boyfriend, so. So, yeah. So, basically, what we did at the party was, like, we was chilling, you know. We ate good. We ate real good. Real good. We had so many pieces. Like, let me tell you, the pizza was good as fuck. But, yeah. So, her mama left, basically. Her mama left overnight, you know. We dancing. We twerking. You feel me? Because, you know, we always throw that ass back. Not no whole shit. But, yeah. So, you know, we lit. You feel me? Basically. So, we trying to have fun. You know, it's a party. We get lit. You feel me? Turn the fuck up. Teed up. So yeah, we call, what you call over there, we call boys over, you feel me, you know, being on our shit, you know, call the boys over. When the boys came over one night, they brought that gas, they brought some gas, you feel me, and you know, we was like, okay, everybody had already smoked. It was just my first time, because, like, you know, I'm a newcomer, you feel me, a new whatever shit, I'm a newbie, I'm new. So yeah, we get there. So, you know, we in the car, you know, they smoking, you know, I'm not smoking whatsoever. I'm a good child, I'm not smoking. Nope. No. Why I gotta do that? No. Okay. So, you know, we in the car. One of the girls that was at the sleepover one night, she was smoking, you know, she had it in her mouth or whatever, and then she tried to, like, put it in my mouth. You know, people do that, like, how the girls do that, and people do that, period. I say, yeah, no. That's not, no. No, that's not gonna go with me. Sorry. That's just not. So, you know, they was like, just do it, you know. We in the car, they hotboxing like a foot, like a mud, like, you know. Shit, you know, I ain't finna smoke. I don't give a fuck. So, you know, it was this old man. He wasn't really an old man. But I call him that because, like, he looked like it. Like, he dead ass look like it. So, you know, like, you an old man. I don't give a fuck. So, you know, we over there. We chilling. We're not cool. Cool. So, they smoking. It was like, somebody just try, you know. Just do it. Like, girl, go ahead. You need to get loosened up. You need to do this. You come on, girl. Stop being lame. You feel me? Just, like, turn up. Do it. You feel me? All that. Okay. So, you know, I tried it. I didn't even know what the fuck to do. Like, I was like, huh? I was like, what the fuck? Like, you know, like, what? They said, puff, puff, give. I said, huh? And I was like, inhale, exhale. I was like, huh? Baby, I don't know. I'm sorry. I didn't know what the fuck, none of that, what they was meaning by any of that. I was just like, okay. Like, it wasn't, like, what I expected it to be. Like, you know, like, I thought it was mad easy, bro. Like, that shit look, that shit, when people do it, it looks so damn easy. But when I did it, it was hard. Like, I was like, what the fuck? Like, I did not know. They was like, breathe in, breathe in. I was like, what? Like, I didn't know. Like, I did not understand. I did not whatsoever. I was like, I did not know what was going on. Like, and then, like, I kept trying until I actually got it. So, you know, I actually got it. You know, I'm proud of myself. Yes, bitch. Tremani got it. But, like, it took me forever to get it. Like, I don't understand. Because, like, you know, I don't know nothing about that. Like, what the fuck? And, you know, I finally had got it, whatever. So, you know, I wasn't really shell. I wasn't shy, shell high, whatever y'all call it. But I wasn't really shell until, like, about an extra 15 minutes. Like, it took me 15 minutes. Like, I didn't get high right away. But that shit hit me when I was outside. And I was like, whoa. And then, like, it was like a car, but I'm not sure if the car, it was really a car. But I saw a car, and it was driving. Like okay, the car, zoom, zoom. Like, it had went so fast, bro. I thought I was about to die. Oh, my gosh, bro. Like, I thought I was about to die. How that car was, bro, like, it was just so zoom. But I don't even think it was really a car there. That's the thing. I think that was just me fucked up in the head. Because, you know, that shit had me fucked up. And shit, so, you know, I'm just thinking, okay, cool, shit, I'm dead, what the fuck. Then my phone, like, what you call it, was finna steal my phone. This, one of the boys was finna steal my phone, because, like, I was not paying no attention to my phone whatsoever. And I was like, damn, you know, like, that shit, it was real cool, though. Like, it was funny as fuck. I said, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm really smoking. You know, I hit that blood a lot of times, you feel me? That's, y'all don't understand. Like, I fucked it up. Like, it was so cool. Like, it was so, it was really, it was fun. Like, I had a good time that day. I really had a good time. And all that extra shit. You feel me? But, yeah. That's my story about my first time smoking, you know. Yeah, it was cool. But, y'all, subscribe to my channel and like my videos and tell me what y'all think, you know, comment to, yeah, follow me on Instagram at Slay Money. That's it. Thank y'all. Now I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like million dollars.